Where is the vaccine? Okay, Mr. President, you can come over now. You can come over. What? No. That's my advice. Come and take the vaccine fast. Vice? With due respect, sir, I can't take the vaccine. I'm a man of God. Man of God, so they call a deacon. Ordained deacon. I am giving you an order right now. Take the vaccine. I deeply apologize, sir. I'm sorry to disappoint you, sir. Mr. President, I can take the vaccine. You are the president, sir. You should be the first person to test the vaccine.